What if building stunning dashboards just like the ones you see on the screen took minutes, not hours or days? No coding, no complex Excel or Power BI skills. Well, meet Perplexity Labs, your AI-powered dashboard wizard. Let's dive in. So I opened perplexity.ai. I clicked on this little light bulb here, which is called Labs, and there you can create many different projects. I already had videos on that functionality, but this time I would specifically like to create dashboards. So let's just start right away. I asked to create a fully functional interactive NBA dashboard and to have several different things: season selector, top players per stats, points per game, assists per game, rebound per game, team statistics, many different things. And after about a minute, Perplexity Labs created everything. Here is the app, here is the fully functional dashboard. Let me just get that into the full screen. And here is the NBA dashboards, filtering by team, by position, by conferences. Here we have top player statistics, Luka Doncic, Giannis, assists per game, latest NBA news that is being pulled in live instantly, rebounds per game, player efficiency rating. Then we have team statistics overview, wins versus losses. I mean, pretty good. Top 10 scorers, dashboards, pretty good graph and charts. Efficiency versus usage rate. Let's see, here is the best efficiency and usage rate, of course, LeBron James. Pretty good. And my prompt could have been much simpler, and Perplexity would create something pretty good. And I was very lazy. I used ChatGPT to create me a prompt. I said to ChatGPT, give me a prompt to create a fully functional dashboard showing the most important NBA statistics. And then it created the prompt, which I just copied and pasted into a Perplexity. Let's then try something else. Perplexity can create many different things using live data from the internet, but it can also create a dashboard based on your data, which is even more useful sometimes. So I uploaded a simple exemplary file containing 5 years of different spending. I then uploaded that into Perplexity and said, based on the file, create a fully functional dashboard that categorizes my spending based on categories. User should be able to filter by year, many different things. And let's see what it created. Full screen, and here is everything: yearly spending, overall spending, transactions, average transaction. I can filter by year, by category, dining out, electronics, entertainment. Great looking graphs, monthly spending trends, top spending categories, rent. This is all based on the example data, and it can process thousands and thousands of different entries in a matter of seconds and minutes. Category spending over time, looking pretty great. We can even search for transactions, for example, gas, and then we have transportation, utilities, and then we have only gas showed here and how much I spent on this example here. Pretty functional dashboard and application for your personal spending. And after that, I ask it to create an application or dashboard tracking stock performance, currency performance, industries, geographies, bond market, everything. Let's look at that. Okay, let's also go full screen. And here we have S&P 500, Dow Jones, Nasdaq, Euro to USD, Bitcoin. Here, Perplexity failed because Bitcoin is much higher currently, which is good. But nonetheless, this can be fixed with additional prompt. Then we have commodities, gold, silver, copper. Stock performance, top losers today, top bottom performing industries, everything is there. Global market indices, global market performance, Americas, Europe, all of the curves, graphs, bonds, ETF dashboard. I mean, completely ready application, and also you have latest market news. So this could be published on any website. You could make an application out of that. You can change, of course, colors. You can use it as a personal dashboard. Many different use cases. And all of those created with simple prompts. So yeah, Perplexity Labs is really great with creating dashboards and applications. If you enjoyed this video, have a look at my additional video on Perplexity Labs or how to create applications with AI, which you can see above. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.